I can't keep going.
It's so cold.
We must keep working, or Dad.
Quick, work! Yeah.
Why did you stop working?
It wasn't.
Please.
You buy scum. Your workers have fallen over the last week. Why?
We're tired.
If you just give us food.
Answer me! Right, you insolent dog.
Why won't you work?
You will never amount to anything. Do you understand? Nothing. Do you think you're better than this? Well, you're not. I have to work to gain the living, and so must you.
Maximus.
You disgust me.
Do either of you have anything to say?
No.
If I catch any of you lazing about again, I'll find a new use for the cheese crater!
I hate this. Why did Mother have to die?
For the same reason we will. Because of him!
Are you okay, Maximus?
I'll live.
I hate him. I swear I hate him!
Shh! He might hear!
Who is that?
What?
Nobody ever visits us.
What on this wretched earth do you think you're doing at this time of night? Greetings! Greetings! I wish to speak to your son, Maximus Nicol, if I may. Leave. Oh. Alright. I was just thinking that...
Go!
Right, yes.
Scum!
Hello, Maximus. Who are you? Come with me. Come on.
Where am I?
This is a world called Govatron.
But...
I'll get you some tea.
What is this?
It's tea. I thought you had tea in your world.
We don't have anything, really.
Well, it's the epitome of goodness, so try it.
Ow! It's hot! Who are you?
I'm the man in the van.
Where's the van?
What van? I never mentioned a van. Now, Maximus Nicol, you are probably wondering why I've brought you here, aren't you?
I'm still accepting that here exists, to be honest, sir.
Yes, it is hard to believe. But Maximus, this is a world of magic.
My dad says there's no such thing as magic, only trade unions and the workers' revolution.
That may be true in your world, but here, I assure you, there is magic. Don't believe me? Watch.
Thank you.
How did you do that?
You can't learn magic from any book. You can't simply wave a magic wand and say, Abracadoobly! It is a gift you must retain. A link between nature and yourself.
My dad says the only gift I have is being pathetic.
Forget your dad. He knows nothing. You have to have the gift, or you couldn't have come to this world.
Really?
Yeah. Come on.
Sit in the snow, Maximus.
And watch me.
Now, I want you to do the same. What? How? Think about the snow. Imagine it gone. And then imagine the ground rid of that loathsome water which had to freeze during its casual descent to the planet. Oh no, I did it wrong. That was the most power I've ever seen. It was? You're the one. You're our savior. Come with me. This is the Wall of Darkness. It is named so because everything beyond it has been consumed by the evil Lord Zarnon for the last 100 years. Why are you showing me this? Because you will defeat him. What? It was prophesied. There's a great spirit will come to us in the form of a boy. I believe that is you. Go, now, and save Govatron!
Hope I didn't make a mistake.
What did he tell you?
Nothing.
I swear.
Please stop.
Who was that man?
Who was that man?
I'm glad he's gone. He won't have to suffer anymore.
Why do you come here?
To defeat you.
No person can defeat me. I am the Eternal Watcher, the Catalyst of Despair. Everything I touch melts before me. I am Lord Zarnon. See your fears. Your father was right, always right! You are Maximus Nicol, the famished boy who can't even make grass properly. I am Lord Zarnon, the destroyer of worlds. Do you really think you're a match for me? Oh, how your father would laugh. And speaking of your father, he's having a whale of a time!
Pretorius! Anethea!
No!
You think you're bad? I've seen bad. You've shown me bad, but you're nothing compared to it.
No! No!
Maximus! Done it! You saved Covertron! You defeated the Darklands! I knew you could do it! I always knew you could do it! I never doubted you, not once! You shall become our chief magician! You shall hold a seat in the High Court, next to Sylvester the Slimy and Alonso the Eriquith!
No.
No?
I don't want to.
Why not?
When I was in that castle, the Zarnon showed me what was happening in my own world. I have to save them. Will I still have the power in my world?
To begin with, but you will slowly lose it, and it will be gone forever. Once you leave Covertron, you can never return. Are you sure you want to do this?
Yes. I'm sure.
Very well.
You've already saved one world today, Maximus. I'm sure you can begin to save another.
Goodbye, man without a van.
We have lost one of the very best. The very best.
Work harder!
Father, we can't go on anymore.
Shut up and work!
Maximus!
You have returned to us.
Scum! You can't hide forever.
Stop it!
I beg your pardon?
Stop this! You say everyone must do their share of work. But where is your work? You just stand and shout.
Shut up! You didn't have to go through what I went through! We were raised in poverty! My dad...
Sounds like you.
Shut up! And you're next! Stop!
It's over. You're an inspiration, Maximus.